Take it away. me that.
Give me that.
Give me that.
Because
We would now have a praise dance selection for our very own Marcia Stacy. Let's give her a hand as she comes.
Oh. Watch me, a lot of people want to dress up that long skirt. She looked like she going to turn up that long skirt. She got turned. She looked left. She looked like she had turned. She looked like she must have had that on her clothes. She must have had that on her clothes. Nah, it wasn't none of that before the scene in print. And she changed quick though. Yeah, you can tell. I was going to say, well, Courtney is going to hit her while she graduated.
She got her stockings on. The long
skirt. And found out the gay boy got a field jacket. Gotta let him see that vest.
No, my vest like this. That's my vest.
Well, yours.
Thank you. far.
Yeah.
I seem like we're having a great time so far. I want to thank you guys for coming out once again. We are having such a great time. Let's give yourselves a hand.
Yeah.
That has made this moment possible, administration, as well as the Northwest Food Bank of Indiana, and all the students that gave canned goods. Clap it up for yourselves again. The very next voice you're going to hear, that you're going to hear, is that international recording artist. He's recorded on 102.3, and he's sung at churches all across the nation. He's volunteering his time here for us, and for that I thank him, and forever and deeply grateful. The next voice you're going to hear is that Bishop Dwayne Coleman. Give him a hand as he sings to you.
How many crazy people do we have in Coleman? What a crazy people. Chapter 4, verse 18 says, there is no fear in love, but perfect love casts out fear, because fear has torment. He that feareth is not made perfect in love. And the Bible goes on in verse 19 to say, we love him because he first loved us. And so I'm here to confess my love for Jesus Christ. And if you agree with me, you can lift your hands and get up. You can clap. We go back to Motown. Let's get travel. Go track one, go to track four, go to track three. Track one. Come on. Can y'all hear that? Worship song that I wrote unto the Lord, and the song, the title of the song is Lost for Words. Just want to share with you all how I feel about God and singing to the Lord at the same time. When I'm in His presence, I'm lost for words. Let that track roll.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Have you having a good time? Hey, listen, I need you to do me a favor. Those who did not pay and just came from the goodness of your teacher and you are in middle school, you may be able to exit down by Mr. Hager. And please let's not interrupt the spirit of God as it's going. We've been having a beautiful program so far, right? And a lot of you guys stay around here 15 to 20 minutes early, just roaming up, later just roaming the halls anyway. Stay and hear the word with this dynamic word that we're getting ready to go. But please do it expeditiously. Everybody else, we're going to be in here until 4 o'clock, but we appreciate and we really will request that you stay. This is just middle school only. Middle school only. Middle school only. All you high schoolers, stay. Middle schoolers only. Middle school is only.
Yeah, tall as kids.
Middle school is only. Middle school is only, and I taught you, so I know who you are. Middle school is only. Mr. Hunt? 21 years of age, and he's on fire for Jesus Christ. How many of you are on fire for Jesus Christ? Clap your hands. How many know that you will be somewhere behind something that doing something wrong in your life? You know that things would have been messed up in your life if it wasn't for Jesus Christ. This is a young man like that. With no further ado, I'm going to bring to you a man of the hour. His name is Minister Chris Robinson. Give him a hand as he comes with our inspirational message today. Let's do that, man. Come on, clap it up. Praise the Lord, be a bowman. Okay, let's try it again. I know somebody been in church before. I said, praise the Lord, be a bowman. Now, when I walked up in here, I knew I wasn't at Westside. I knew I wasn't at Juarez. I knew I wasn't at Norma High School. But be a bowman. If I got some big bowmans in here, come on, make some noise. Before you go, I'm so thankful. Can I get everyone's attention? I'm so thankful for everyone and all the things that I've seen here at Thea Bowman. Thea Bowman, you guys have awesome and tremendous talent. Give it up for all these seniors, for all these praise ministers, for all everybody. I give honor to God who is ahead of my life. To my pastor, Pastor Sion Roberts, and the New Hope Missionary Baptist Church family. I give honor to God to the administration of Thea Bowman Leadership Academy. Amen. I give honor to God to all the teachers, to everyone that makes this great work. I thank God for Minister Harper. Give it up for Minister Harper. And while we're clapping, give it up for Minister Dayon Fields. Amen. Amen. Okay. I'm so thankful to be here, and I thank God for God placing them, placing me on their hearts for me to preach. Amen. Let's pray, and we're going to go straight into what God has given me for this house. Amen. Father God, in the name of Jesus, God, I thank you for your goodness and for your loving kindness. I thank you, God, for gracing us with a moment to bring forth the word of God to your young people. And God, I ask you, word of my lips proclaim, don't bid them not to see me, but to see you. And I thank you for the privilege. I ask you to cover this school with your blood and with your kindness. In Jesus' name I pray. Let everybody say amen. Okay, look. I'm not too much of a pulpit preacher. But one thing that I want to talk about, if you give me 5 minutes, somebody shout 5 minutes. You give me 5 minutes, I'll be out your way. Y'all ain't got to hear Chris no more. Y'all ain't got to see this black boy with an X-curl in his head. Look at that. Y'all ain't got to see him no more. Okay? Look. When I'm talking to Mr. Harper, come on, give me your attention. Give me your attention. You only got me for 5 minutes. Look. I was talking to Mr. Harper, and I said, what should I talk about? And I began to speak to God, and he said, what we're going to talk about is the state of emergency. Let's say it together. Say the state of emergency. Now, y'all know y'all be kicking out of there on the phone. Come on, let's say it a little louder. Come on, say the state of emergency. So I got to begin to pray to God and ask God, what should I say to your this. Watch this. Our Hezekiah, he had a father by the name of Ahaz. And Ahaz was one of the kings who believed in idol worship. He worshiped everything but God. He worshiped both the serpent. He worshiped everything but God, right? He worshiped everything. But watch this. He came and delivered a son who began to put God first in his life. Watch this. He didn't believe in God. He did all he wanted to do, but he brought forth a son that will bring forth the kingdom of God. I want to let you young people know, no matter who your daddy is, yo, look at me. I know y'all see me later. Come on, look at me. No matter who your mama is, no matter who your grandma is, no matter who your mama is, God will call you. Somebody shout, I'm chosen. Look, you gotta understand, no matter what people say to you, you are your own motivator. You ought to look yourself in the mirror and tell yourself I look good. It don't take a man to validate who I am. It don't take a woman to, I should have got some kind of hand clap right there. It don't take no man or no woman to validate who I am. Somebody shout, I'm great. Say it again. I'm saying, who said I'm great? Watch this. Hezekiah, he begins to talk to God. And God speaks to prophet Isaiah. Do you understand? A prophet is a man of God who hears from God to the people of God right now. And so look, he speaks to him and says, go back and tell Hezekiah, because he prayed to me, I'm going to add 15 years. Somebody shout 15 years. He said, I'm going to add 15 years to his life. Now watch this. You have to understand, the reason that you need to go to God instead of Facebook, instead of Twitter, instead of Instagram, instead of the phone, you have to understand that can't none of that stuff do nothing for you. But only God can do something for you. Come on now. Who went wrong this morning? Who started you on your way? You might not have anything that you want, but you got everything that you need. Y'all may hear me. Say, I got anything that I need. Watch this. So I'm done. Watch this. He says that I'm going to add on 15 years to your life. I asked God. I said, God, why 15 years? Yeah. We have to understand that 15 years represents the divine grace of God. And young people, you got to understand that no matter what comes over your life, you have the power to overcome it because of the grace of God. And it makes you so cute. I know some of y'all just think y'all too good. But look. Killed just last week in Chicago or in Gary, Indiana. You know what, just or you're in here, please understand that God loves you. He loves you. And look, you're not like your mama. You're not like your daddy. You're not like your surroundings. But you're better. And it's time for us as young people to start living like we're better. Just because she wear her pants tighter than who knows, you don't gotta do that. Just because you see him sad, you don't need to do that. Set an example. What will people remember you by when you die? Because all of us go down one day, y'all. What people gonna remember? When he was like everybody else? He went to the club like everybody else? But be different. And so I'm glad and I'm so grateful. Thank you so much, dear moment, for having me. And she sings this song, it's called I Give Myself Away. You come on up.
I give myself away. So you can use me. I give myself away.
Can you wave your hands right there?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Give myself away so you can use me. Here I am.
Ladies and gentlemen, you may leave. Thank you guys for coming. And thank you for your effort. And remember, God is the center of your life no matter what happens. Thank you so much. Keep on singing, man. Thank you so much.
Lord,
if you ever need to talk to someone, Mr. Hunter, I'll be in the building. Anybody that has any short calls, you can come down and talk to any one of us at any time.
Thank you. God bless you.
Special thanks to Dr. Dale, Ms. James Wade, Ms. Jones, Mr. Coleman, Mr. Minister Robinson, Roger Phillips, who did our sound, private donations.